The lost hero, Ilu Ilu Vivek Mushran.
Divani, divani, divana, tera ho gaya. Jab se tu dil me samaayi. Jab se tu dil me samaayi.
Vivek Mushran needs no introduction. He is the Ilu Ilu guy of Bollywood. In 1991, he made his Bollywood debut opposite another Bollywood debutante, Manisha Koirala, with Subhash Ghai's Saudagar. The cute and innocent-looking hero started with a bang, but with time he faded away and became the lost hero of Bollywood. Vivek Mushran was born on 9th August 1969 at Renukut Sonbhadra in Uttar Pradesh. He completed his education at Sherwood College in Nainital. Vivek Mushran started his Bollywood career when he was almost 21 years old. He had the innocence and fitted perfectly in Saudagar.
Ganga hi nahi ji, main to Yashoda, Tulsi, Janki, Jamuna sabhi se pyar karta hu. Aur janti hain aap, wo sab bhi meri baansuri ki utni diwani hai jitni aap.
His Bollywood debut can be considered as a dream debut. The filmmaker was big and even the star cast with legends like Dilip Kumar and Raj Kumar.
Vidya, meri baat samajhne ki koshish karo. Main ek gareeb ladka hoon. Bade bhaiya par mere padhai ka bojh na pade isliye part-time job bhi karta hoon. Baki sara waqt padhai mein guzar jata hai. Ab in halaat mein main tumhare liye kahan se waqt nikalun?
Music was hit and so was the film at the box office. He was lucky to sign more films, but it seems his chocolate boy looks and overall personality did not fetch him meteor roles with more action. He was seen in many films from 1991 to 1996, like First Love Letter, Prem Diwane, Satwa Asma, Bewafa Se Wafa, and Ram Jaane, where he was noticed for his performance, but Shah Rukh Khan was the main lead. And Vivek came across as the second lead. Throughout his career, Vivek Mushran became a part of some beautiful and very cute and catchy songs like Ilu Ilu and all songs from his first film like Saudagar, then Pip 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 Pia and Ji 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 Jiya from Prem Diwane. Beautiful romantic number from Satwa Asma can never be forgotten. Tum kya mile jaane ja. In the late 90s, he was seen in just one or two films like Jaan and Sanam. Then in 2000, he was seen in Anjaane and 2015 in Tamasha as Ranbir Kapoor's boss. After late 90s, Vivek Mushran was not seen as a hero. The Ilu Ilu charm had vanished. Vivek Mushran explored himself as a singer also and sang songs in his album Kahin Kho Gaya. The fact is, Bollywood lost Vivek Mushran the hero. He was seen on television in serials like Son Pari, Bhaskar Bharti, Ae Dil-E-Naadaan, Kittie Party and Parvarrish, Kuchh Khattee Kuchh Meethi. There were more serials like Nisha Aur Uske Cousins and he was also nominated for his roles on television. But from being a romantic hero, he started playing the role of a father in serials. In his personal life, it seems Vivek Mushran has been very simple. Not much has been heard about him. Obviously, being a part of Bollywood, he did get linked up to his co-star Manisha Koirala.
अरे, ये क्या कर रही हैं आप? अगर मैंने बांसुरी नहीं बजाई तो यशोदा, तुलसी, जानकी कोई दूध नहीं देगी।
दूध? किसकी बात कर रहे हो तुम?
अपनी गायों की। आप क्या समझी?
मैं समझी। मैं समझी।
According to the sources, he is single and the actor has not had any controversies in his career or personal life. Vivek Mushran will always be loved and remembered for his Ilu Ilu charm. But the fact is, he is the lost hero of Bollywood. To know more interesting facts of Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.